Shalom Aleichem. I'm Rukhl Schaechter, editor of the Fovitz. Welcome to Yiddish Word of the Day. We all quarrel with our loved ones occasionally. So how do you say let's make up in Yiddish? It's lamir sich überbeten. Lamir sich überbeten. There's a wonderful folk song called lamir sich überbeten that I'd like to share with you. It's about a lover's quarrel, and she's approaching him afterwards and says, Lamir sich überbeten, was stehst du bei der Tür? Why are you standing by the door? Komm rein zu mir. Come on in, inside. And it goes like this. Lamir sich überbeten, überbeten, was stehst du bei der Tür? Was stehst du bei der Tür? Lamir sich überbeten, komm rein zu mir. Lamir sich überbeten, komm rein zu mir. And then it goes on to say, Lamir sich überbeten, was stehst du bei dem Fenster? Why are you standing by the window? Bist bei mir der Schönster. You're the handsomest one for me. Lamir sich überbeten, kauf ein paar Pomeranzen. Go buy some oranges. Lamir gehen tanzen. Let's go dancing. Why oranges? Well, it wasn't easy getting oranges in Poland and the Ukraine. For a guy to get them and then to pay for them was special. Then she says, Lamir sich überbeten, stell dem Samovar. Turn on that hot water urn for some tea. Sei je nicht kenar. Don't be a fool. In other words, don't be too proud to make up. There's also a nursery rhyme for kids who've had a fight. After they resolve the conflict, they put their two pinkies together, link them, and then rock their hands together like this. And then recite, Rigele, rigele, roigis, zemmige ben, broigis, rigele, rigele, rick, zemmige chave krik. Basically, we were broigis, we were angry at each other, and now we're friends again. So, let's review. I'll say the words, you repeat after me. Lamir sich überbeten, lamir sich überbeten. Was stehst du bei der Tür? Was stehst du bei der Tür? Lamir sich überbeten. Lamir sich überbeten. Komm rein zu mir. Komm rein zu mir. Regele, regele, ruhiges. Regele, regele, ruhiges. Semmige, wenn, bräugis. Semmige, wenn, bräugis. Regele, regele, rick. Regele, regele, rick. Zemmir chave krik. Zemmir chave krik. I hope you enjoyed our Yiddish word of the day. Until we meet again, stay safe and healthy. As we say in Yiddish, seid gesund.